side now. Just check the flat side. It ain't that flat because this thing's been pretty maltreated. Just one bit of it sharp first, and then over time I get a bit more. I'm using is a little bit of clay that has been in the oven, just a nice fine clay without too many bits of particulate. They're not soft enough. I like one that's relatively soft. so sharp. Because they still work. Finished. I can see it's not shiny. It's only partway polished. It's nowhere near a polished edge yet. Well, good not to rush something like this, because it's not good for your elbows to rush it. Like, you work reasonably hard at it, but then you've got to stop for it after you've done about 7 minutes. You don't have to stop for long, just find something else to do for a second. It's the most efficient way to do it. Ship's knife. I should like to get a stainless steel one. So you're not by no means seeing the whole process. Just some of it. Thank you. not there yet. I can see it looks rough. I can feel it when I rub my finger along it. That it's slightly rough. The edge will bend if you had a hard one with it. It's only good for grass, really. But it's pretty good to
nice one. I like that one. Handy. Nice handle. Got a bit of length on it. What's that? It's a cubit.
Whole cubit. That angle that it attacks it. It's very close to neutral. It's well set up.